You may have heard that the Japanese city of Iga, a rural town in the Mie prefecture, has a shortage of ninjas. And after Business Insider and NPR reported recently that the modern-day versions of the black-clad assassins could rake in as much as $85,000 a year,
ninja-ing?
A torrent of resumes came pouring in from countless budding martial artists from around the world. However, Business Insider is now reporting that the small town is actually not hiring any ninjas at all. That's wrong, all wrong. One of Iga's tourism officials told Reuters, "There was no discussion about that, and we didn't mention money." But they have still been contacted 115 times about possible ninja vacancies since the news broke, with applicants from over 23 nations from all over the world. Iga's mayor hopes to clarify by saying that the city does want to build tourism around the ninja experience, but they do not in fact have any shortage of ninjas, nor would he discuss their salary. Which is a bummer for any aspiring ninjas who are hoping to be hired by the town.